bouncing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokemon's concentration. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A light hit. Unfolding in the Colosseum. A small hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. Beautiful attack! Sharpedo restored its health and feels the relief. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Slander! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. Big hit! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Hitmonlee is sent out. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. First strike! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Big hit! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Is sent out. Hitmonlee uses its move. Hit by Gumshot. It went down. The battle has ended. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory. Illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The battle is getting intense. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Annihilated by explosion! Taken down by an intense blow! But the attacker is down as well! Teddy Ursa is sent out! Teddy Ursa is sent out! Teddy Ursa started absorbing the light! Teddy Ursa burrowed its way underground! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Solid hit! Its speed fell. Self-destruct detonates! It went down! But the attacker is down as well! Teddy Ursa is sent out. Teddy Ursa is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Self-destruct detonates. A huge amount of damage. It's down. But the attacker is down as well. Game, set, and match. The blue corner has won the game.
Thank you.